worst heat wave in living memory? We're looking at systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. Hello? But in the meantime, your little visits to the Bureau sent them into full-scale crisis mode. We've got surveillance drones all across the city. There's no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the Duggins are up to. some advice from somebody who spent a lot of his professional life dealing with these stuffed shirts. Be prepared. Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Repeat, exit the building immediately! Thank you. improvisation, adaptation, sheer blind luck, throwing some heat stroking. That's the formula. Good work. I'll be in touch. This is your debrief. Fast work back there. That should keep the Bureau off our backs for a while. Which is good, because now we have a different problem. One of my best undercover agents infiltrated the Duggan organization as soon as prices started to climb, and she was getting somewhere. Until 24 hours ago, when she stopped checking in. Now, in our business, that's the kind of red flag we don't ignore. And seeing you're the senior field operative on this case, she just became your responsibility. Report for duty as soon as you can.
You look sharp, boss. I hope this outfit works for you, boss. I didn't come to LS to party. The boss really leans on me already. We're kind of co-CEO. The place looks great, boss. You think because we're a small business, you can push us around? We got the best lawyers in the city, and if they don't work, we got friends who'll break your legs. Let's see who's the loser when we go public, asshole. They're giving me shares in this startup any day.
I'm jacked to be here, boss.
Hey, Hefa. So my boy just got back with that cargo you requested. All went smooth, no problems. You want any more? Just hit us up, okay? And hey, I hope it's cool, but we hustled up some extra stuff you might want to sell. No supply chain issues here, know what I mean? We can set it up. You just talk to your assistant when you want to move on it.
Thank you.
Okay, here are your coordinates. Agent Johnson is our principal undercover asset in the Duggan organization. Her disappearance is a major threat to our investigation. I need you to track her down. She keeps a garage across town. Let's start.